Does make it a lot
Plata Mexicana, native silver bearing species and native silver, all from Mexico. Pete McGaw collection. Silver minerals from Mexico. Geology Museum, Department of Earth and Planetary Sciences, University of New Mexico at Albuquerque. Andalusite, kyanite, tourmalines, fluorite.
I don't have my book here.
Amethyst. A single crystal of topaz. This is Harry W. Brown Memorial Display. These are prehistoric copper artifacts in this case, and some native copper found up near Lake Michigan. This is pseudomorphs. When a mineral takes the outward form of another mineral, it is called a pseudomorph, and is said to be after the original material. So this is quartz after fluorite. This is siderite after calcite with barite. This is quartz after calcite with fluorite. Muscovite after spodumene. This is Fallbrook Gem and Mineral Museum, Fallbrook, California. Warner Springs, San Diego. This large tourmaline crystal. Wow. And look at this faceted tourmaline. From Tourmaline Queen Mine, Palos, San Diego County, California. So this is all Himalayan mine in the San Diego County. This is the Carnegie Mineralogical Award. The feature this year is pyromorphite, Phoenixville, Chester County, Pennsylvania. And these are some of the past winners. Mineral crystals in matrix. The solid matter in which a crystal or fossil is embedded. So, this is vanadinite, calcite, all on matrix. This is pyrite on matrix, fluorite on matrix, scheelite on muscovite, atomite on matrix, galena, rhodochrosite on matrix, orpiment on matrix. Minerals from the roof of the world. This is India, Pakistan. Some gorgeous albades, spodumene, beryl with muscovite. I'm sure. This is the Maine Mineral and Gem Museum, Bethel, Maine. Some lovely tourmalines. And it was worked for all of these minerals. Amazingly. Gorgeous tourmaline. Pegmatites. It's a little known Locality. From Maine.